are so caught up in your identity, especially with the Western culture, surrender means death. Just by hearing the word surrender, people get frightened. But you don't know, you are trying to protect something which doesn't have basic existence. You see, all your identity is what your mind. This is what is your identity, the mind. This is breath. It's a breath and it's mind. Mind is nothing but your identity. Again here, outgoing breath, mind. This is the zone, neither breath is happening nor the mind is working. This is the zone where both stop. When your breathing stops, when your mind stops, you experience the zone of consciousness. This is what I call neutral zone. The difficulty is, if your mind doesn't feel comfortable, if your identity doesn't feel comfortable, then naturally you just jump this zone. You do not want this zone in your life. Constantly you are trying to avoid God. Constantly you are trying to escape from God. Constantly you are trying to escape from consciousness. Please be very clear. Jesus says, knock and it shall be open. I tell you, he is knocking just open. Jesus says, knock and it shall be open. No, he is knocking. Every moment and your breath takes turn, he is knocking your door. All you need to do is, you just open the door. You don't have to knock. He is already knocking. The main thing, you need to feel comfortable with that neutral zone. The more you feel comfortable, more you feel protected, more you feel secured with that neutral zone, you will start experiencing the neutral zone again and again. When you start experiencing the neutral zone, you will stay in consciousness. Yesterday, Shiva was giving us a technique to be a witness of only one neutral zone. Incoming breath becoming outgoing. Incoming breath taking turn as outgoing. He was speaking about only one neutral zone, because immediately you can't be aware of both the neutral zones. Only one you can start. Yesterday he started with first neutral zone. Now he goes deep. He goes deep. Now he says, be aware of both the neutral zones. Be aware of both the neutral zones. Let's enter into the technique and see how he is explaining. O Bhairavi, he starts with the word, beautiful word, O Bhairavi. This word should be understood. Yesterday he started, O Radiant One. Every day he gives new name. And we should understand, Shiva is not using a single word unnecessarily. Not even a single word from Shiva's mouth is unnecessary. Not even a single word can be edited. As I was telling you yesterday, when I wanted to speak on Brahma Sutra, I could edit Brahma Sutra. It was 555. I chose only three sutra. When I wanted to speak on Yoga Sutra, it was again 555. I don't know what is to do with that number. But Yoga Sutra and Brahma Sutra both are 555. I chose only 10 or 11 sutras. When it came to Gita, it's 700. I chose only 120. But here, Shiva has given 112 slokas. I am not able to drop a single sloka. I couldn't drop a single sutra, because every sutra is just overflowing with energy, overflowing with the meaning, And you can't say essence of Shiva Sutras is something less than Shiva Sutras. It's a pure essence, it's already distilled. The whole essence is completely used his intelligence. What maximum can be done, Shiva himself did. Nothing more needs to be done. A small story. One multimillionaire goes to a New York City bank and says, I wanted $5,000 loan. The manager asks, give some guarantee, please give us some guarantee. The man said, please have the car key of my new Rolls Royce. He gave the car key. Manager took the car and safely parked in the underground parking. The man left, he went for Europe trip. After 1 month, he came back. Straight, he came to the bank and said, sir, I wanted to settle, wanted to give your money back. Manager said, yes, $5,000 and $15 interest. Man gave the check, took the car key. Manager asked, sir, when you are away, I checked with your accounts. I checked about your identity. I found you are a multimillionaire. Why did you take just $5,000 loan? What happened? He said, see, where else I can park my Rolls Royce for $15 1 month? Where else I can park my Rolls Royce for $15 1 month in New York? Be very clear. You don't. Where else you can learn much better way about spirituality than Shiva? He has done whatever can be done. Just like that person, just like that guy, Shiva has distilled the whole thing. Now nothing more needs to be done. He has given the essence.